The North Platte River from Gray Reef Dam, downstream through the city of Casper, is considered world-class for its trout fishing. But that wasn't always the case. Prior to 1995, the trout population in this stretch was less than 400 trout per mile. That's even with stocking. One reason for that was annual buildups of sediment that covered critical spawning areas. But beginning in 1995, each March, the Wyoming Game and Fish, through an agreement with the Bureau of Reclamation, does a bit of spring cleaning through that stretch, or in this case, spring flushing of that sediment. Wyoming Game and Fish fisheries biologist Jeff Glade says about 10 days of flushing flows does the job.
There was a lot of research done that took core samples out of the river to look at how much sediment was locked up in the gravel. And they found that going upwards of 4,000 CFS in a pulsed regime over about 10 days helps to clear out the gravel to a level that can have better spawning.
The Bureau of Reclamation releases the additional water from Gray Reef Reservoir in the early morning hours for 10 days each March to maximize benefits for the majority of spawning trout and to refill Glendale Reservoir prior to irrigation season. Now, the flows increase from approximately 500 CFS, that's cubic feet of water per second, to 4,000 CFS, with the maximum flow in the early morning hours between 3 to 7 a.m., then it settles back to 500 CFS by mid-morning. These flows also do more than just improve spawning areas.
By providing the flushing flows, it cleans off a lot of the spawning gravel, and you get increased egg survival. You have increased invertebrate production, which translates into healthier fish and more of them in the river.
The flows were completed March 21st. Since 1995, when trout populations were around 400 trout per mile, trout populations now average over 3,500 per mile. That number is important. Gray Reef has built a reputation among fly anglers around the U.S. for offering up numerous healthy rainbow trout. To protect spawning, a stretch of the fishery that begins 700 yards downstream from Gray Reef Dam is closed for the month of April while the fish are spawning. Fishing there is prohibited until May 1st. Check page 32 of your fishing regulations. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.